I am not to be disturbed. Cancel all of my appointments for the day.
Damn, okay. Jeez. Alright, we won't disturb you then. Jeez. Like, for real. You need to be- Oh!
Hello, everybody, and welcome to my first ever YouTube video. I am actually really excited to play this game. I've seen a lot of positive reviews, and so I'm just excited to share my experience with you guys. It kind of looks like an eye, actually. Press A while moving towards a nearby obstacle. Oh, that's gone.
Fair warning. This is gonna be weirder than usual. Can't be helped.
Oh.
You called me. So here I am.
Oh, I ain't called nobody, but alright. Okay.
I know I shut you out sometimes.
Oh.
I'm always glad to hear from you. It's just that I get my hopes up.
Oh, okay.
So many times it's led to nothing. I found nothing. It's like we live in a room and there's a poster on the wall.
That's very realistic.
We stare at it and we think that's the whole world. The room. And the poster. The picture's something nice. A landscape, a famous person. Like in that movie. What is it called? The prison movie.
Oh, where he has the spoons.
The room's a cell, and the picture, it's different for each of us. It can be beautiful or terrible, but we're all transfixed.
Oh?
But it's all a lie. Something to distract us from the truth. They're lying to us.
Specifically,
we're lying to ourselves. The room's not the world. The world is much bigger and much stranger. There's a hole hidden behind that poster that leads to the real world. We all feel safe in that room. But sometimes something crawls out from behind the poster. And the ones that see it happen freak out and try to forget what they saw.
Oh.
I'm here. Why did you bring me here?
Hello?
Hello?
Anyone here?
Now she's like, where are we? What's going on? Okay, let's check out some of this crap over here. Oh, I just freaking just vault over this desk. Alright, we're gonna keep doing this until the game ends. Well, anyways, thank you guys for watching my first ever YouTube video. I knew that was gonna go off. Prohibited items reminder. What is that? How do you look at that? What is going on? I'll probably figure that out later. Anyways, continuing, I guess, over in this office area. Internal lockdown in effect. Well, if a lockdown was in effect, then how did I get in here? These are questions you need to ask. Moving, I guess. Oh! that should be startling for her door to just suddenly open right next to you.
This seal. I saw it a long time ago.
Oh.
keep seeing it in my dreams.
It's a weird dream you're having there. Can we pull this? Nope. Okay. Press. Oh. Oh! Usually when horror games say that, that means something's about to chase you. Fun fact! Oh, so every door is gonna open like that. Okay. Alright. Will this open like that? No. I have to push it open. Alright. And there's nothing exciting in here. Besides the toilets, that is. That's pretty exciting for me, honestly.
Federal Bureau of Control.
Ooh.
All these years, I've been looking for them, and they were hiding in plain sight.
She said control! That's the name of the game! How do I go under there? Well, I'll figure it out, I guess. Oh! It's glass. That's why I can't go under there. Interesting. Never heard of that. What's this? Security order. Okay, we're gonna figure out how to open collectibles. We did it! Oh my gosh, okay. Wow. Wow, look at all this stuff. Staffy. If you guys want to read that, you can pause the video. Certain objects, blah blah blah. Ooh. Okay. Security order. A shark in his... although secure permission to following basic protocol, shoot to kill. Okay. So my main question about that was, why did they mention a shark? That's what I want to know. Anything else in here? There's that freaking person in the cutscene. Oh my gosh. We can't trust him. Like, immediately. And he's like making weird noises. What is that? His mating call or something? It's weird, dude. I don't trust him. Let's go up to him and beat his ass. Alright, let's go.
Hello?
Hello, good sir. I'm here to beat you up. Yes. Come here.
Hey, excuse me.
Excuse me.
There you are. You are here about the job. Janitor's assistant. You need to go to the interview. Go that way to the elevator.
Thanks. Elevator that way. Got it.
Very good. I'm Ahtim, the janitor, by the way. You work for me. You can say I sent you. If they don't hire you, you are no relevant. There be work for the axe. Take them behind the sauna, you want.
Oh.
I've done enough night shift loner jobs to know it makes us come off weird. Ahti the janitor is a friendly face in my book.
Better than somebody with no face at all. Think about it. No face.
Wait.
But that said, I know what you're thinking. If there's an axe murderer around, that's him.
No, he's harmless. I just kind of wanted to beat him up for the fun of it. So he was janitor's assistant. I guess that's why we're here. That's a fun job, I guess, cleaning up messes around this building. I mean, someone has to do it. It's a very important job, you know? I'm excited, honestly.
The cell and the poster. I was 11 years old the first time I saw behind the poster.
Oh.
They told me I imagined it. I've been trying to pull it down ever since. Will you help?
No. Anyways, guys, that's the video. Ooh. cinematics. Okay, I'm digging it. I like the vibes. Stoned, that would have been terrible. Just so trippy.
Did I lose you there for a moment?
No, I'm still here.
You know what's on my mind. My baby brother, Dylan.
I did not know that, actually.
17 years since the men of this bureau took him.
Oh, I get it. Okay. So she's gonna start off as a janitor's assistant, alright. She's gonna work her way up to the top. And then eventually, she'll become the CEO, replace all of the men in this freaking company to be female. There you go. That's the solution. I know what she's talking about now. Don't know why she talked about her baby brother Dylan or whatever, but anyways, I'm right, and she's clearly here to do that. Okay. Do not disturb. Trench. Bam. Bam. What is this? Reports reminder. Can't tell me what to do. I am not to be disturbed. Cancel all of my appointments for the day. Damn, okay. Jeez. Alright, we won't disturb you then. Sheesh. Like, for real. You need to be- oh! Bitch, what? What's going on? What's going on here? Hello, good sir?
Shit.
Oh, he dead.
Shit.
Yeah, he dead.
You want me to pick it up? The murder weapon? Really?
Yeah. Yeah. Wait. Is she talking to... I thought this was a freaking one-sided conversation, but I guess I'm communicating with her in some way. This is a little bit trippy, but all right.
Results of AWE's altered world events, intrusions upon the perceived reality. Now, the service weapon is, of course, a prime example of an OOP, a very powerful one, ingrained in the Bureau's DNA, a key component in our prime candidate program. Come out of that Russian roulette a winner, and you're it.